hardening of the arteries or arteriosclerosis, and visualization of blood vessel constrictions or angiography. The bloodstream provides our bodies with oxygen and vital nutrients. The blood flows from the heart to the organs through the arteries, shown in red, and it flows back to the heart through the veins, shown in blue. An unobstructed flow of blood through the arteries is necessary for a good supply of nutrients to reach the organs. Increasing deposits of blood lipids, clots, or calcium on the inner walls of the vessels can constrict the arteries over time, obstructing blood flow. This process is referred to as a hardening of the arteries or arteriosclerosis. This poor circulation and sustained oxygen deprivation to the organs can cause permanent damage to the tissue in these areas. The arteries and constricted areas can be visualized in detail using a special X-ray examination technique called angiography. Angiography is most often carried out in the area of the neck arteries, coronary arteries, and leg arteries, as this is where the blood vessels most often become constricted. A thin wire, known as a catheter, is advanced through the femoral artery, or less frequently through the brachial artery, into the vascular system and up to the region being examined. The examination of the neck, or carotid artery, is called carotid angiography. When the coronary arteries are examined, this is called coronary angiography. When the leg arteries are visualized, this is called peripheral angiography. During the examination, the section of the blood vessel is X-rayed. A contrast medium is then injected into the artery. The contrast medium causes the inside of the artery to appear dark on the X-ray screen. Constrictions can thus be detected and assessed in detail by the physician.